नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद एक्सरसाइज 10.1 ऑफ द चैप्टर मेंसुरेशन एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, 14 एंड 15. सो फर्स्ट लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 13. इट सेज फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग अ स्क्वायर पार्क ऑफ साइड 250 मीटर एट द रेट ऑफ रुपीज 20 पर मीटर. सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर हैविंग अ स्क्वायर पार्क of side 250 meter. Now in this square park we have to find the cost of fencing. Now fence means a wooden boundary wall. Now this wooden boundary wall has been made on all the four sides of this park, and we have to find the total cost of putting this fence. Now you see this fence has been put on all the sides of the square, so the length of this fence will be equal to the perimeter of the square. So first we will find the perimeter of square park, which is equal to 4 into sides, and side is given as 250 meter. And on multiplying, you will get 1000 meter. Now, the rate of fencing has been given as rupees 20 per meter. So, if the cost of fencing is rupees 20 for 1 meter, then we have to find the total cost of fencing for 1000 meter. So, what we have to do? We have to multiply rupees 20 with 1000. So total cost of fencing will be equal to rupees 20 into 1000, which is equal to rupees 20,000. This is the answer. Now let us see question number 14. Question number 14 says find the cost of fencing a rectangular park of length 175 meter and breadth 125 meter at the rate of rupees 12 per. So you see here question number 14 and 13 are similar. The only difference in question number 13 we are having a square park, and in question number 14 we are having a rectangular park. So first we are going to solve this question just like question number 13. So first, we'll find the total length of fencing, which will be equal to the perimeter of rectangular park. As it is a rectangular park, we will use the formula 2 into length plus breadth. Length is 175 and breadth is 125 meter. So, it will be 2 into 175 plus 125 meter. Now, you will calculate this and you will find the perimeter of the rectangular park by yourself. Now the rate of fencing is given as rupees 12 per meter, so the total cost of fencing will be equal to rupees 12 into the perimeter. So whatever answer you will get over here, you will multiply that with 12, so to get the total cost. So this calculation you are going to do it by yourself. Now let us move to question number 15. Question number 15 says Sweetie runs around a square park of side 75 meter, Bulbul runs around a rectangular park with length 60 meter and breadth 45 meter. Who covers less distance? Now you see Sweetie is running along a square park, so the distance covered by Sweetie will be equal to the perimeter of square park, which will be equal to 4 into side, and side is given as 75 meter. So we have to multiply 4 with 75 meter, and you will find the perimeter, and that will be the distance covered by Sweetie. Similarly, you will find the distance covered by Bulbul, which will be equal to the perimeter of rectangular park, which will be equal to 2 into length plus breadth. Length is given as 60 meter and breadth is given as 45 meter. So it will be 2 into 60 plus 45 meter. Now again here you will calculate this and you will find the total distance covered by bulbul. The question says, who covers less distance? So to find the person who covers less distance, we have to compare these two numbers. You will find that bulbul is covering less distance. So here you will write, bulbul covers less distance. Now students, I'm stopping here and you are going to do question number 13, 14 and 15 in your maths notebook. Till then, thank you. Namah Shivaya.